diagnosed with an incurable cancer of the central nervous system called neuroblastoma stage 4. Doctor said no chance of survival, take your boy home and allow him to live the next few months with his family because there's nothing that we can do. But like everybody in this room, we all have choices, and the choices that we make each and every day can reshape and remold and redefine our future.